Just a little bit. of its own. But for you, I'm thinking like soft layers, like more subtle, so that when you're like moving your hair, it feels like it's flowing naturally and it's not like chop, 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 chop. Yeah. And also, it's not like all one length and kind of like dragging your whole face down. Yeah. And maybe get rid of some of these split ends a little bit while we do that. Yeah. Okay. So let me start by just cutting off like the dead ends, the ones that you don't need, okay? Sister. Yes. Okay. And I only cut off like this much, and you're already like, ah, relax. Drama, drama, drama queen. Yeesh. Okay. Well, it just sounds like I'm cutting off a lot, but in reality, like, what do you want me to do? Take all your hair and just one time? Slowly, so that I see it all like the same length and I'm not giving you choppy hair. Like, listen, I'm the one in school for this, so could you just this is how you do it. Listen, you don't know anything about this, so just I advise you to stop being a backseat driver. Off and cutting off on its own. Hello. Is it really better than going to a hair salon with like some random hairstyles that you don't know? Yeah, because they're gonna do whatever they want to do without listening to you. I wonder why it's better that I'm doing it right now. I wonder why. You just don't trust me, that's all. It's because I know you, and I know the look that you like, and I know the do's and don'ts with your hair, because I've seen all of the styles you've ever worn, like, since you were a baby. Okay, so of course I'm gonna know what you'd like. Okay, I know your style, so of course I'm not gonna mess it up. I think you need to have a little bit more faith in your family. So, I've sort of cut up until the point where I want that layering to start. So what I'm gonna do now is kind of fade that portion with the tips of your hair. So like, fade it out. So, like, very slow transition.
Such a
You're amazing. I love you so much.